A man has been arrested nearly 2 months after a deadly shooting at a Louisville sports bar. Carnell McCorder is accused of killing Jarvis Patterson. Police say he was shot near the intersection of Elliott Avenue and 26th Street on March 21st. Witnesses say they got into an argument at a nearby bar. Then cameras recorded McCorder follow Patterson into an alley and shoot him 5 times. Police say they were able to find video of him going back to his car, and then they used the license plate to track who owns it.